just be by myself, cook for myself, and maybe meditate and watch a lot of fun movies.
Basically, I'm going to wake up first thing in the morning, hit the gym, because that's what makes me feel amazing.
The few things that I would do on a World Me Day would be definitely getting myself a good cup of coffee, a nice workout, and yeah, just binge watching some stuff.
So Kana, Vidya, Neil, I'm looking at you guys. Pack your bags, be ready. And you also tell me what's your plan for a World Me Day.
Navina, Archita, and Vishakha. Girls, please tell me your plans for World Me Day.